You see, the aluminium, the glue for the aluminium, the glue for the wood, the glue for the wood, the glue for the wood, the glue, and then the face veneer. So in total, you've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 layers before we actually add the lacquer coat.
This was a mark that created its reputation around the racetracks of Europe in the 1920s and 30s. So there was something of the boy's own attitude, the devil-may-care attitude about the people that drove them. A customer said to me many years ago that with certain cars, then you show off your wealth, whereas with a Bentley, you show off your taste. For this year, we expect to build around 7,000 cars, which is, you know, in car-making terms, is a drop in the ocean. So if you translate that down, that's roughly around 25, 30 cars a day. We've had lots of situations where we have people with what might seem unusual requests. We've had people come in with a food mixer and say, there you go, can you match that colour? Or with nail varnish, or with, you know, can I have this colour off my tie? And the great thing is you can match any colour. Now, most people don't want to have the hassle of doing that, whereas we set out to make that something we do routinely. It takes something like about 3 months from us putting the specification into the factory to the car popping off the end of the production line. One of the things that sets the Bentley factory apart from many automotive manufacturing facilities is this blend of ancient and modern, of craftsmanship and technology that we have here at Crewe. Some aspects of the car take longer than others to build. So for instance, the first thing we start making is the woodwork, because the wood content of the car takes longer than the rest of the car to build.
This is a new batch of veneer that's just come in. As you can clearly see, each batch of veneer has its own barcode, so it's got its own identity. So we can select from the identity of that pallet the suitable size veneers for that customer's requirements within the car. Obviously, we use technology, as in with the lasers, to cut the veneers, etc., but that's basically a time scale. The key feature of selecting the veneers, jointing the veneers, is still done manually. You can't replicate that on a machine. The background in the work that's in the start and finish process is very, labour intensive. And it's the care and attention to detail within those processes to produce that final quality product, yet that endears us to our customers and endears them back to us here at Crewe. It's like a family group. Every vehicle you see within the factory is sold. We don't make vehicles for stock. Every vehicle is sold and built to a specific customer order. There's a long history of my particular family within Bentley, which makes me rather passionate about the brand, but this isn't unique. You will find this throughout the whole of the Bentley facility. People in this area have grown up with the brand. The satisfaction encompassed by everybody within the wood shop, the trim department, whether they're assembling the vehicle on the line, they have this, passion about the car that they're building. And that passion is reflected when they see a vehicle out in the street. They won't just pass it by and say, oh, there's a Bentley. 9 times out of 10, you'll go over to that vehicle, especially if it's parked up, have a look and say, I made that.